Hi everyone. I am excited for today because today I'm going to be doing my collection video. I know it's been a long time coming, but you know, I just wasn't happy with like one bag in my collection and I kept on selling and buying and selling, and I didn't think it was fair to do a collection video at that point because I only have 9 bags in my collection, so I have like a specific purpose for each bag. So I didn't think it was the right time to do the collecting video. But now I'm finally happy with everything I have. I have 9 bags, like I said, and there are 9 designer bags. I have some like older vintage styles too that are in my closet that were inherited, that I inherited, but nothing, you know, designer. So I guess I'll get started. I don't want to make it too long of a video. I'm going to start with my Louis Vuittons just because those are the ones that I have closest to me. Okay, I'm going to start with my first bag. This is probably one of my absolute favorite bags. It's my Neverfull GM in monogram. I know it's very large, but it just holds so much. And I usually wear it cinched, so it doesn't really look so big when it's cinched. This is such a great mommy bag, diaper bag, work bag, whatever bag. And it, you know what, I love the GM, and I know that I'm short, but I love the GM and I love the way that it looks cinched. I just think that it's just such a perfect bag. And it just like fits everything, and it's soft. It gets softer over the years, so it kind of doesn't get smaller, but while it gets softer, it's easier to kind of fold, and it, you know, it doesn't look quite as big. I think when you first get it and it's really stiff, it looks pretty big, but I think that it doesn't look quite as big as over the years, because I've had this one for almost 2 years and it's gotten a lot softer. So this is the Neverfull GM in monogram canvas, Louis Vuitton. I still have the receipt that I keep in here when I store it. So this is one of my all-time favorite bags. Next, on to my favorite Louis Vuitton, actually. This is actually my favorite Louis Vuitton. The Neverfull is more comfortable to carry, but I keep like a pillow stuffed in here by Bagavie, just so it holds its shape. This is the most beautiful design that Louis Vuitton has made ever in the monogram canvas. I just love... Oh, let me first explain. My daughter did some Monster High makeup, and she has jewels all over her face, and she has some green makeup on her forehead that she did herself. So she's my little helper today. She's watching. So back to the artsy. This is just such a gorgeous, gorgeous bag. You know, I've bought and sold this bag maybe 6 times, and I know that it's crazy, but I just couldn't, you know... I think it's so beautiful, and sometimes I don't find it so comfortable over the shoulder, but I heard that when you wear it for years, it softens and it becomes like one of the most comfortable bags ever. So I just decided, you know what, because all the other ones I had are pre-owned, I decided to go to the boutique and just buy new. And I've had it for a while now, and I would never sell it again. And I just love it. I just think it's so chic and just, oh, I love it. I love the shape. You know, see how mine is still kind of new, so it's not as curved as my other one that I done a video on. I think a year or two ago I did a video on my Artsy, and it was an older one. So I think that one was a lot more comfortable, but you know, this one is light. The vachetta on this one is light, and it's so pretty and gorgeous, and, and it has this beautiful charm. And the inside, it just has so many pockets, and it's just great for organization, and I just love it. And, you know, you can wear it either this way, and now it's empty, but when it's filled, it has, like, a nice shape to it because the stuff pulls down. But I love this because, well, whether it's empty or full, it keeps its shape. You know, look at this. I mean, the detailing in this bag is just so beautiful that I can never sell this bag again. And it has the feet on the bottom to protect it. It's just so lovely. And I'm just a very big fan of the monogram canvas. I don't have any more Damier anymore as of now. So that is my second bag. Moving on. to my last Louis Vuitton. I only have three at the moment. And I have never done a review on this bag. Now, I've had this bag a bunch of times, too. And I did do a review on my bandolier, my 35 bandolier. You're being such a good girl. I'm so proud of you. This is the Speedy 35 in monogram canvas. Now, you know, I just realized that every girl needs a Speedy in her collection. A lot of people have it. It's probably, for a big bag, it's the lowest price point is a Speedy. Kind of, people like to say it's a starter bag, but I really just think it's a classic piece. You know, I love it. I love the 35 size. It's big. I can fit everything in it. You know, I usually wear it like this, or I wear it like this. And now mine, I bought pre-owned, but it's extremely new. I mean, it's still, I bought it, you know, beautiful, beautiful condition, like maybe like a month ago. Actually, this was my Mother's Day gift. So yeah. And let me back up a little bit to show you the size. It is big, but I prefer bigger bags. I just love big bags. So I love wearing it like this, you know, just kind of like holding it like this and holding my daughter's hand on the other. You know, when your kids get a little older, it's easier to carry handheld. So I love my monogram Speedy 35. It's gorgeous and classic and timeless, and dress it up, dress it down. It's just beautiful. I love it. Okay, so those are my Louis Vuittons. That is it for my Louis Vuitton. Moving on to my one Hermes. My Hermes Eveline GM one. This bag I will never get rid of because it's so perfect. It's my only messenger crossbody. It's my Disney World bag. It's my park bag. It's my vacation bag. Just throw everything in. It has a ton of space. It looks really classy and elegant with whatever you wear it with. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. I just love, love, love this bag. I kind of look a little like Halloweenish today, huh? I'm wearing the bright orange and the black and the, but Halloween's my favorite holiday. And yes, I know it is June, but anyway. just looking at myself with the black and the orange is just like, oh, I look like a pumpkin. No, anyway. So I love this bag. Mine has the gold hardware, and it's black. And you know, this bag, it's an older bag. I got an older bag. It's not perfect. It has a couple little, you know, scuffs here that I have to kind of buff out. But I don't care. I think that the more used that these are, the easier it is and to use. Because if it was brand new, I would be terrified, you know. If I had paid full price on a brand new one, I'd probably never wear it. So, you know. Love this bag, my one Hermes. Okay, let's see, moving on to Chanel, my favorite, all-time favorite bag. I keep it stuffed with a scarf. My all-time favorite bag in my collection. I should have saved it for last, but I didn't. So, my all-time favorite bag in my collection, my black caviar jumbo with gold hardware. Most classic bag in the world out there. Love this bag. Wear it out during the day. Wear it out at night. Wear it to a wedding. Wear it to dressy affairs. Wear it with jeans. This bag looks fabulous all the time, no matter what I wear it with. It's just so gorgeous.
You look like a pumpkin.
I know I do, honey. Gorgeous, gorgeous bag. This was my dream
you
bag
look
for.
Like a pretty.
Oh,
pumpkin.
Thank you, sweetie. You're very sweet. This is the back, has a pocket. The front, this is just, I mean, you can't get any more classic than this bag. This and the Speedy are the most two probably classic shapes out there for designer bags. Every girl needs a flap in her collection. Every girl needs a Speedy in her collection. And a Neverfull, I'd say, just because it's a tote and it's just fabulous. But yeah, this bag, my favorite bag. It took me years and years and years to finally get this bag because it was my dream bag and I got a very good price on it. So I'm very, very happy with it and I love it so much, caviar. And I only have a caviar leather Chanel. Moving on to my next Chanel. Actually, my only other Chanel. At this point, I only have two Chanels. My brand new black GST with gold hardware. Yes, I've done a video on one. That was many GSTs ago because I had bought them and sold and bought and sold, but I finally decided to get one. This one's basically brand new in gold hardware, and I just love the gold hardware, especially with I don't know, blonde with everything. I love, it's so classic Chanel. My GST. Love it. I know this video is already 10 minutes, so I'm going to try to quicken this up. Great, great, great bag. Inside, I keep it stuffed, but it has, you know, two compartments and a zipper compartment, so I keep my wallet in the zipper compartment so no one could put their hands in it. Great bag. I will never get rid of this bag. The Artsy and this bag are the bags that I've had and sold and haven't, and I realize I'm just never going to sell those two again because I need a GST in my collection and I need an Artsy in my collection. So next up, and these are my last two bags. Actually, I have one more bag, but it's small. This is my, you know what? Yeah, this is my Goyard St. Louis PM in black on black. Most classic, just great Goyard bag. This is like basically carrying a Publix in our area, supermarket bag. It's that light. That's why I love these bags. You cannot get a designer bag that's this light. It is like carrying a feather. And I, when I go to the mall, when I go on vacation, anywhere I go, just these bags are so light and breezy, and you can fit a ton of things in them, and they look good with everything. And it's hand-painted, or used to be, I don't know. It's just the chevron print is just so beautiful. And it's just so different, you know? And instead of Neverfull MMs, I have two Goyard St. Louis PMs. I find the GMs too big, bigger than the Neverfull as well. Now, moving on to my last Goyard, which is the one that I actually have filled because I'm using it today, is my white Goyard St. Louis PM. And it's the same exact bag I just showed you, but in white. I can even compare the white and the black. They're just such gorgeous, light, easy to use bags. And I would even wear, like with what I'm wearing, I would even wear this white bag just because, like, if I'm wearing all black, then I think it looks, this white looks just divine with all black and then just a white bag. I think it looks, in this pattern, I just think it looks so great. Or to wear white, like a white flowy top and jeans with this, or a summer dress, or, you know, a black maxi dress with a turquoise necklace and then wear this, or just, I love this bag. And this one I got pre-owned also, so I'm not really scared to use it. I do have it filled. I have all my stuff in it. That's why the shape looks a little different. The Goyards both come with pouches inside because it has no pockets inside. So you can put your keys or lipstick or, you know, whatever you need to put. You can put that inside. So I love this Goyard. Okay, one last bag and then I'm done with my whole collection. All right. This is a bag that was inherited by me and I will give to my daughter. this is my Gucci Messenger. It's vintage, but it's super cute.
Mommy will give it to me.
Yes, I'm going to give it to you. It's super cute and it's little, but it holds a ton of stuff. And I will never get rid of this bag because it means a lot. It's very special. And super cute. Look, vintage Gucci is always in style. And I'd rather have a vintage Gucci over a newer Gucci. That's just me. I love like the colors and I love the craftsmanship and I love this PVC material a lot better than the other kind of canvas. So that's my collection. Those are my 9 beauties. I love every single one of them. I can't see myself selling any of them. I mean, I think my least favorite out of all my bags, which I still absolutely love, but my least favorite is my white Goyard, which I love that bag, so I'm not gonna get rid of it. But I'm just saying I love all my bags so much. I say my favorite is my Chanel flap, just because it's the most classic, most beautiful bag made. I just love them all. I'm just happy with them all. So thank you so much for watching. If anybody has any questions, you know, at all, on any of my bags, just feel free to let me know. Sorry, this video is almost 15 minutes. But anyway, have a wonderful day. Say bye, Jordan.
Bye.
Have a great day. Bye.